In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to add an image to an ActiveX button in Microsoft Excel, using the options of that button. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.